All right, let's talk about the order book, one of the most underrated tools in the crypto trader's arsenal. If you've ever stared at those flashing numbers wondering what they actually mean for your trade, you're not alone. I used to think it was all noise, but really, it's the closest thing we've got to seeing the market's heartbeat in real time. So, what is market depth? It's basically a snapshot of who's buying and selling, and at what price. On one side, you've got the bids, that's everyone looking to buy. On the other, the asks, those who want to sell. The order book lines up these buy and sell orders, from the highest bid to the lowest ask, forming what traders call the spread. The tighter that spread, the more liquid the market. The wider it is, the more you need to watch your step. Now here's where it gets interesting. If you see a massive wall of buy orders just below the current price, that's a signal. Someone or a group is ready to snap up coins if the price drops. That's potential support. Flip it around. A huge chunk of sell orders above the price, that's resistance, a level where selling pressure could spike. These walls can act like psychological barriers, but they're not unbreakable. Sometimes whales set fake walls to trick retail traders. The wall disappears the moment price gets close, and suddenly, the market moves the other way. So, never blindly trust a wall. Always watch how the order book changes as price approaches it. Market depth also tells you about liquidity. A deep order book with lots of orders at every price means you can get in and out without moving price too much. A thin book? That's where slippage happens, and your trade can end up costing more than expected. Now pairing this with margin trading? That's where things get spicy. Using leverage lets you control a much larger position, but it's a double-edged sword. If you don't respect the order book, you can get caught on the wrong side of a big move, and that's when margin calls start knocking. If you notice liquidity drying up or giant walls shifting, that's your cue. Reassess. Maybe tighten your stops or reduce your exposure. Bottom line, mastering the order book isn't about predicting the future, it's about reading the crowd, spotting supply, demand, and those pressure points where price could snap in either direction. Combine that with disciplined risk management, and you're not just trading, you're surviving. So next time you open a position, don't just watch the chart, read the depth. It's the difference between trading blind and trading with an edge. Join us and reach your next crypto level.